Hello and welcome to Be Lifestyle, vlogging with style and value. My name is Bernhard Hummel, and in this very special vlog I want to show you the Hotel Columbus, one of my really favorite hotels in this world, with just such a special spirit, and of course some special places in Monte Carlo. Thank you for watching this video. Let's start with the check-in. Meanwhile, the concierge will do my baggage. And then let's have a look at the room, and I think we should take first some coffee and a grab. So, already checked in. Now let's go to the room and have a look. Hello, thank you. The best concierge. Very good, great. Thank you so much. My baggage is coming and everything. Here we go. Yeah, one of my absolute favorite places here is the wonderful terrace of this hotel. And why don't start here with a cappuccino and pancakes. Nice to meet you again. Welcome to Be Lifestyle. My name is Bernd Hummel and this is Miss
Claudine Drollet.
Nice to meet you. Thank you for the interview.
Nice.
We are here in a very special place. Of course, I, to be honest, really love it to be here. That's another reason why I make this interview and this special Be Lifestyle video here. But I want to ask you, you are from here, you are a professional, of course, of this region. What is so special about Monaco, Monte Carlo?
There are plenty of things which are very special to Monaco. Plenty of people come here for different reasons. Most of them come for glamour and luxury, of course, because it's such a nice little place with plenty of historic background and the prince and princess Grace Kelly and all the family that makes people dream, of course. But there are plenty of good reasons to come to visit. Monaco is very well situated between France and Italy, so you can commute very easily. You can in one day go to Italy or visit Nice or other cities. And Monaco has plenty of things to offer. There are plenty of museums. You have a very nice exhibition every summer. This year that's the Forbidden City in Pekin. and there are a very interesting cultural program in Monaco. Of course you have the beaches, you can visit around.
I will go there.
Voilà, exactly.
After the interview I think, because today
the day is
very hot.
very hot for June.
So.
The nice season is very long here, starts most of it in May until October. The best time for visiting, I would suggest, is June, September, October. It's not too hot, if today it's hot.
I love it in October, and
yes.
Here very often, and
yes.
Really enjoy
October
this.
Yes, October is great.
But to be honest, I would be here in any time of the year, because it's never boring here.
It's never boring. They organize plenty of things all year round. You have in January, you have the International Circus Festival. In November, you have a clubbing festival. Now in June, right now you have the TV festival with international visitors. So plenty of things to do in Monaco all year round, and that's why this is so nice to come here.
Okay, perfect. Nice to come here, and nice to come here in this Hotel Columbus.
Thank you.
I really like it. I think perfect location in Monaco is Hotel Columbus. I come here since many years. Yeah,
yes.
That's another reason for this video. Yes, and I always love it to come back. I would like to stay here the whole year, of course. The whole year, the hotel is open the whole year.
Yes, the hotel is open all year round. We are a 3-star hotel with nice services, because in Monaco everything is upgraded. So, for instance, we have a free shuttle bus to take our guests uptown. We are located on the other side of the Rose Garden, facing the Rose Garden, which is a great garden just under our windows. So the rooms can have a terrace or a balcony facing the Rose Garden or the sea. And some of them have got both views. We have, of course, an outdoor pool. And the hotel is going to be renovated next winter.
Oh, okay, really?
Completely renovated for 181 rooms and public areas.
Okay.
Everything will be
cool, but it's so
upgraded.
Nice at the moment as well.
Yes,
I like it since so many
nicer.
Years.
Yes, I know.
I will miss it maybe.
Yes,
no, it will be good.
Maybe,
I think.
No, it will be more modern and contemporary.
But will it be open as well?
We'll be open. We'll do the renovation 2 floors at a time.
Okay.
And trying to avoid as much as possible noise pollution. And so it should be finished finalized by end of March.
I can come whenever I want. Okay.
You can come anytime.
Okay. Perfect. But now our friends on the video might want to know how much is it? How much is one night for one person, including breakfast? I mean, of course, starting from, because it's always depending on the season. I know in every hotel, and people in the video know this. But where do we start?
As I told you, this is a 3-star hotel, and even if it's Monaco, we are a good quality for money hotel. The price can start at 140 euros per night.
Okay.
Breakfast is 25 euros.
Perfect.
At that time, now in June, the cheapest rate would be 180 80 euros, okay. Which is not that expensive for Monaco, because you're right Monaco. So it can goes of course up to 400-500 euros, depending on the size. We have 28 suites.
Okay.
We have with family convertible beds, and we have one apartment.
Okay. Okay.
So.
Of course, but one has to say it's 3 stars in Monaco, it's like maybe 5 stars somewhere else.
It's really okay. Everything, it's really, all really the nice. Services are upgraded.
It's really perfect, concierge service and everything, so it's a really perfect place you can really enjoy. Okay, then in every interview I also ask another question.
Yes.
How much is one sparkling water maybe?
Sparkling water would be 4 euros a bottle.
Okay, yeah, that's very good.
Yes, a small bottle and 6 for big bottle.
Oh, yes, that's very, very, very good.
As I said, it's a good quality for
and
money.
And of course, yesterday I had a dinner in here with a snack. It was really perfect. I will show it in the video, I think. Yeah.
Yes.
And one other question. I enjoy drinking cappuccino. How much is one cappuccino?
6 euros would be coffee.
6 euros.
6 euros, yeah. Yes.
You can also see it in the video. It's really perfect, decorated and perfect cappuccino, so it's worth its money. Okay.
And we have a nice terrace facing the rose garden, and you can have a snack and outside on the terrace. And next year, with a renovation, we'll be opening a new restaurant.
Okay.
Not only snacking, but a proper restaurant. So.
Okay, but this one is perfect as well. I really enjoy it. This easygoing way, and it's really perfect and good value.
To add to the cappuccino rate, sorry I interrupt you, but in the new rooms we'll have a boiler and also an espresso machine
perfect.
In every room, so would be cheaper, even cheaper.
Okay, perfect. Okay, then thank you so much for this interview.
Thank you, my pleasure.
Yeah. I hope to come back soon.
Yes, and, anytime you're welcome.
I always love it here. It's, to be honest, my favorite place on this earth.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Okay, goodbye.
Goodbye. We wait for you. You'll be welcome.